third down, it's Trubisky. This is Miller, complete. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. The completion good for only six, and that'll bring up fourth.
So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first.
And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. It's been quite the game for him individually. A trio of touchdown catches now.
So pick a route.
Here's Sam Martin now, on for his second punt. He'd take a repeat of his first. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. And they'll play keep away from the returner as this one will be marked out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Pretty good spot. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. On first down, Trubisky got his man complete over the middle. That's right. And he'll be about a full yard shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. A gain of six there on first. Tie game here. Time starting to run down. The defense really needs to try and keep this game tied, see if they can get the ball back for the offense. On second down, here's Trubisky. And his throw is incomplete.
Let's face it, perfection is something we all chase, whether it's playing this game or whatever we do. Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes incomplete.
This a big play for both sides. What will we see here? Third and four. Out of the gun, Trubisky. Over the middle, that's caught by Meredith. And he's going to get to the 31, enough for the first down. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks. Now Trubisky on first down. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. Still going. He's got a convoy, and he might be gone. Touchdown, Chicago. A big play there. 69 yards. And the Bears have broken the tie.
And that score deserves our respect, deserves our excitement. But I'm looking at the clock, and I'm thinking, there's a long way to go in this one.
Ideally, they would have liked to milk a little bit more time off. Now, on the other sideline, you start to get the crew together and say, this is what we practiced a two-minute drill for, right?
Yeah, you hope you've been in that situation before, and if you haven't, you just have the confidence, hey, let's go down.